Hi viewers, Prathamesh Shinde here. Today I will show you how to use Turnip, a mobile live streaming application that's available on Play Store for free. Now Turnip is the most underrated live streaming software I have ever used on my mobile. It's because some features of this application are incredible, and not only some features, but this software offers you to stream in 1080p as well from your mobile directly, considering the net speed and your device specs. So once you launch the application, you will see such an interface on the screen that is multi-stream to YouTube and Facebook at the same time for free. This application offers you to stream on Facebook and YouTube at the same time, that is multi-stream, and these are the only two platforms that are available for going live from this application. So let's go on the right side. Easy setup with themed overlays. Jump into audio rooms with friends, play or stream games. Once you have reached this screen, you have to just click get started, and you will see such an interface on the screen that is start streaming. Now that you have reached the home page of this application, all you need to do is click on this settings icon on the top right corner. So let's click on it. Now you will see your streaming accounts. Before going live on any platform, the first thing you need to do is sign in your accounts on the platform that you want to stream with a particular software. So first of all, let's add a YouTube account. I will just add my other account on which I go live. Just click on allow so that you will give access to all these options. So just click on allow. And that's it. Our channel is added in this application for YouTube, and same goes for Facebook. I don't stream on Facebook much, so I'm not going to add it, but right now let's focus on YouTube and just go on back. If you want to remove a particular account, all you need to do is just click on remove and your account will be signed out. Same goes for signing and sign out for both options, YouTube and Facebook. And here are some FAQs, chat with us on Discord, and more options here that you can read whenever you have time. Now let's go back, and that was all about adding your account from settings. Now if you see on the bottom, you will see my room and stream. Now there are two options here. My room is just added in this application a few days back due to update, and it's in beta mode right now. As this application is early access on Play Store, some of the features are in beta. So once you click on my room, you will see your audio room. The ways you can use audio rooms is like play games with friends, invite your viewers and interact, or just talk. I won't be showing your audio room or my room in this video because our main goal is for streaming. If you want to use audio room, all of the instructions are given here. All you need to do is just read it and press on enter so that you can use it. Now let's click on stream now. Now let's focus on start streaming, that is select a game, add your stream accounts and start streaming. It's that simple. That is, we have to set up a particular stream. So now let's try it out. Just click on setup stream. It will load up, and first of all you need to select a particular game that you want to go live with. Now let's click on Among Us for just a demo. Scroll down. If you click on more games, you will see a list of games which you can select, or else you can click on more to find more games that you want to stream. If you scroll down, you will see how are you feeling. You have to express your emotions like good, happy, excited, sleepy, bored, so many, and what's your playing style, solo, squad, what language will you stream in, English, Hindi, and there are so many languages here. So all of these options that you are seeing on the screen, you have to fill it as per your requirements. And once you have done that, you have to click on next stream info. Once you are in this page, you will see stream title and stream description. The best thing about this application is the stream title and stream description is provided by default based on your settings that you have done in the past page. Now, if you don't have a computer, that is a PC, and you are just streaming on your mobile itself and you want to like set up a professional stream, this application is right for you, because stream title and description are already given here, so you don't have to like put some extra efforts in typing all of these things. And that's it. Now I won't add anything in this. If you want, you can just modify the title and description, or else just click on next, stream settings. So now once you have set up the stream info and the stream requirements, all you need to do is set up stream details and what platform are you going to stream on. Now the first option is stream quality, which is the most important option. Once you click on that, you will see bunch of options, that is 240p, 360p, 480p, 720p and finally 1080p, which I mentioned earlier. It's available in this application, but the most important thing is this stream quality will automatically be decided based upon your device and internet speed. Right now for my device it is recommended 720p, that is 3 Mbps of internet speed. But if your device is like full capable of going live for so many hours with no lag and full quality, so that you can select 1080p and you don't have to like worry and select a right option for you. Besides that option, you will see recommended, that is right for your device, so that your stream won't get like disturbing. So just select a right option for you. It will like show here in recommended. Now once you have selected stream quality, move down to stream private stream, that is off. If you want to go live and just test a stream, you can click on private stream and do a test stream at the start to see whether your stream is working properly or not. And once you have done that, you have finished setting up stream details, move down to stream on, that is the platform. As we have added our YouTube account, we will just enable YouTube, and there we go. Here is our YouTube channel, our subscribers and our views. If you want to stream on Facebook as well, just sign in from the settings at the home page and click on Facebook, so that you can go live on Facebook and YouTube at the same time. And that's it about stream details and stream on. Now let's move forward to stream preview. Now you have to allow some permissions, that is allow Turnip to take pictures and record, press on allow, allow Turnip to record audio, allow. Now once you have done that, you will see such a screen. Here is our game that we have selected, Among Us, on the background for just a preview. Now this is your microphone. If you don't want microphone, you have to just turn it off. But like if you are going live and if you turn off the microphone, there is no point of streaming. So let the microphone be turned on. This is your webcam. Right now I don't have a webcam, so it is off. And the last option that you see, a stick, a magical stick, is nothing but overlays. Let's click on it. And these are some custom overlays. You can add a custom overlay, and this is the recommended resolution and the quality of your overlay if you want to add a custom. Or else if you don't have a overlay, you can just scroll down and see there are so many overlays available here. You have to select as per your choice and select the overlay. And not only that, if you select the first overlay, you can also add all your details in that overlay, so that all the information is correctly shown on the screen. And that was all about the stream preview. Now once you click on this top right corner start streaming, you will go live instantly. I hope this video helped you all understand how to use Turnip application on mobile. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe this channel if you are new here.